Hi, my name is Dan Schmidt. I do a weekly television show called Teen Chicago Champ. I'm here for the 35th annual Toys for Tots Parade. Motorcycles rolling in. It's a great time for everybody. Every kid deserves a toy at Christmas. That's why all these bikers are gathering. This is the largest motorcycle parade in the country, maybe the largest motorcycle parade in the entire world. So over the next 5 or 10 minutes, I'm going to show you some of the highlights of the 35th annual Chicagoland Toys for Tots Motorcycle Parade. The bikes are gathering at Dan Ryan Woods, 87th Street, Western Avenue. Let's talk to some of the participants and the members of Toys for Tots.
Dan, my name is Arturo, I'm from Chicago. You are sitting here in tier two. Not only are we the best looking tier, but we're the most professional tier there is now. We're happy to be here. We want to put a smile on every child's face with all these toys today, Dan. And God gave us a beautiful day to do that.
My name is William Clemens. Toys for Tots, 27 years. I like to come here just to bring toys to the kids, the poor kids that can't afford a toy. And I be here, wake up bright early every morning just to get here to see that this is done in God's will.
Awesome. Building a bike, putting it together for the kids, I enjoy it every year. There'll be toys in the back in the bag here. They'll take these today. Anybody that's got a candy cane strapped to them leaves the bike today. I already gave a half a dozen of them away this morning, and to me, greatest cause ever right there. Just fill that trailer every year, and it makes me tear up when I run down that street and give these toys away. I love it. God bless you.
Chapter of the Buffalo Troopers and Soldiers. We have 96 chapters throughout the United States and Canada. We're pleased to be out here with Toys for Tots for today. My name is Dr. J, and I represent the Buffalo Troopers Chicago Motorcycle Club. And we're just delighted to be out here to do this kind of event today and just give back to some of the kids that's less fortunate than others.
Well, my name is Sabrina Wilson, known as Quiet Storm, and I'm with the Buffalo Troopers, one of the best clubs there is in Illinois. And I'm here to support the children for Toys for Tots. Thank you.
It's 8:30 in the morning, and that famous elf has arrived. Santa Claus, along with his crew of elves, to get ready for the parade north on Western Avenue. Santa Claus on his Harley-Davidson sleigh.
No, not at all.
What'd you say?
Today's the day. Bring a toy, save an elf.
That's it. More toys, less work for us. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Toys for Tots, Christmas, people, children, it's a good thing. I recommend it more and more every year. And with much more practice, we'll even get it right. Of course, I've only been practicing for a few hundred, but I'll even get it right. Merry Christmas to you, sir.
Thank you.
9:30, the parade begins, leaving Dan Ryan Woods, heading north on Western Avenue, the longest street in the city of Chicago, and the parade is led by the Santa Fe train.
Your daughter?
Yeah, she's only nine.
Only nine, so you've been coming here your whole life?
Yeah.
So what do you think of the Toys for Tots parade?
It's good.
It's good? Why? What's great about it?
The motorcycles and all the pictures I take.
10 years.
So what do you think, Toys for Tots?
Toys for Tots is a good cause. We love it. It's a beautiful day for the weather.
Comes to an end at Roscoe Street on the north side of Chicago as the bikes turn left into the parking lot for DeVry University, which is right next door to Lane Tech High School. Let's listen to a few of these riders as they get ready to hand in their toys.
Yes, with my dad.
You have fun?
It was harder than last time.
Right.